Ah, if it isn't the road warrior himself. Still sticking it to the man?
You just did a line of Yang, Stubbsy?
No, I knew you were stuck in the 70s, but that's ridiculous. Now, in all seriousness, though, some jumped-up little twerp is about to go to the press with sensitive information. Wouldn't be in this situation if it wasn't for positive discrimination, dammit. Can you make him see his mistake?
So you're fighting positive discrimination with some good old-fashioned negative discrimination? Fair enough. I can't claim to like it, but I also can't claim to have a choice.
Exactly. That's part of my new campaign strategy, giving people no choice. I just impersonate the other candidate, and it seems to work.
Hey, damn, I know you. You're the guy who just realized what a big fucking mistake it'd be to talk to some mudslinging hack about Tom Stubbs.
Making threats like that could get you some serious jail time, sir. That was a big error. Kiss your freedom goodbye, sir. You better have a good lawyer.
Good news for you is that it ain't your ugly mug. Bad news for everyone is there might be a story about that friend of yours getting killed. He wanted to talk about you and me to Liberty City's finest.
Oh, you've got a mind for damage control, Johnny. If this rebel thing doesn't work out, why don't you become a lobbyist? Call me later, all right?
Stubbsy!
Clements, listen. Briefly wanted to touch base and thank you for your recent assistance. Think it's probably best for both of us to keep some distance now. Don't want some fed with a stick up his ass connecting the dots, you know?
Sure, sure. So are you gonna put me up for membership of your little sauna club, now that I've helped you out?
You know, I don't know what the committee would think of your body art, personal hygiene, or fuck you attitude, but we'll give it a go. Good luck, sport.